Hello, in this particular video, we're trying to see where to find your student ID. So as you could see, I am logged in on learnmall.in and I'm on the homepage right now. So as you could see, your student ID is visible right here. For example, my student ID is 19000 or 19000. Your student ID is also visible over here if you could see. Student ID S.19000. So that is your student ID and it's visible right on the homepage itself. So that's all for this video.